I've grown up playing music. I always wanted to play. I decided I wanted to get paid to play music. And the first people that had asked me was the Army. So I ended up joining the Army to play in the Army band. When I got back from the Army, I was in this band that my brother and I had started when we were in high school called the Vacant Andes. After the Vacant Andes, I was in a few different bands. I got a call from my friend Chris, who I was in the Vacant Andes with, and he was going out on tour. I left Boston to jump in a van with Chris for the start of what would be and what was Dashboard Confessional. It was the best of times. Playing music's all I ever wanted to do, and then, you know, and so I wasn't looking for the fame, but I'll tell you that when you're in those moments and you get to enjoy your hard work like that, it's absolutely wonderful. Even after I left Dashboard, I played in numerous bands, still touring around, seeing Europe, you know, and traveled around plenty of places in different bands. The touring slowed down like about 3 or 4 years ago. And that's when CHG came along right at the perfect time. Another thing I love about CHG, and I was surprised, my wife and I both got hired at the same time to work in the same place. She's remarkable. She's really the rock star. I'm not the rock star, she's the rock star. And I love I get to do this all with my wife. We get to enjoy it together. We're allowed to be ourselves. We're allowed to be a couple, which is completely unique than you know, most places that anyone that I know works at. And we just get to be there for each other and support each other at work, at home. It's a wonderful existence.